We have a fire to tell you about. Edmond firefighters give the all clear after a small fire starts inside a dorm at UCO. Students were evacuated from the university suites. Firefighters quickly put out the fire inside a kitchen area. No one was hurt.